Here is Japanese famous folktale, Urashima Taro, Part 4. Taro spent happily time at Ryugyu-jo Castle. Beautiful faces, delicious foods, amused music. There are many things for amusement. How long will Taro stay there? A day? A week? A year? Or forever? Let's open the page of today. And now here is the beginning of the story. Hajimari, hajimari. Soon later, Fish's singing and dance has started.
やがて、魚たちの歌や踊りが始まりました。
Whistles, drums made happily sounds and colorful faces dance.
笛や太鼓がにぎやかに鳴り響き、色とりどりの魚たちが踊ります。
Colorful faces are like rainbow, so very brilliant, and it's time just like a dream.
それはまるで虹を見ているように華やかで夢のような時間でした。
Awesome!
これは見事だ。
Taro spentHappily time at Ryugyu-jo, and time has passed very quickly.
Taro は Ryugyu-jo で楽しく過ごし、時間はとても早く過ぎました。
How was today's story? I hope that you enjoyed today's story andYou can apply this story for your Japanese studying something too. And if you have any question for this story, please tell me on this video's comment area. I'll lecture it on this YouTube channel too. Now that's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you tomorrow.
Thank you for your watching.Let's subscribe Kamonohashi channel. Check another Kamonohashi's stuffs on the web. See you next lecture.